anniversary of the class or something, they came out with a reprint of the first edition. And just for grins, I bought it.
Thinking about what to do, maybe, you know, for a reprint of the book, maybe to do an afterword and say, dear reader, by the way. And you can
introduced it to the public. The present edition of Hamlet is an accurate reprint from the only known copy of the tragedy as originally written by Shakespeare.
Bizarre activity given to us. We were each given a small reprint of one of the great masterworks in painting, and we were
this discovery and chose to reprint his 1911 edition. And so Keller and Pearson's article
book is sold out. Harvard University Press is having to reprint it. I think it might be this thick. It's a very
look at it and you put the book on the shelf. You sort of have to reprint the book. You reconsolidate the memory. And so if you have a traumatic memory and